Jeez, that thing looks scary. If I touch that, am I dead?
Oh my gosh! What's up, my dudes? How's it going today? Dakblake here. Today, we're gonna be saving Miss T's marriage. That is right. Today is all about the new update, and we're gonna be messing around. Now, welcome to the channel called Dakblake. That's me. So there's, I think, two new episodes. We'll do this one right after this one, but this one's called A Shocking Experience. I always like to play the last ones first because I feel like everybody's already seen the snake one by now. It says, Miss T often does say that a spark is missing from her life. Let's help her out, shall we? Wait, what does that mean? Am I the new spark in her life? I'm like, hey, hold on, I can't even do it. It's so weird. Hold on. I'm like, hey, Miss T, what's up? I'm here to add a spark. So weird. Ah, no, no. I'm like, what's up, Miss T? You need a spark in your life? Yeah, well, I can help you out. Oh my gosh, this is so weird. Oh, but what does that mean? Like, what is that supposed to mean? What are they trying to say here? Oh man, so, why is there weird music? Oh no. Okay.
There, there. Not like that.
Wait, what?
Don't skip my precious aloe vera.
Is her aloe vera like crying? Did you see that?
Can't you see the faucet leaking? Fix it immediately.
Why is she so mean to him? You know what? I have to say, Miss T, you're gonna have to work on your communication skills because all she does is yell about everything. She's literally walking around like, why is this duct tape sticky? Why is this cleaning supply cleaned? Why are they cleaning so well? What is going on? Why are these lights so bright? Why? Explain!
She's just gotta chill, you know? And we're gonna go and try to help her out here today. We're just walking on in. We're like, what's up, Miss T? I'm here to help. I am a marriage counselor. What's up? If you think about it, am I a marriage counselor that's breaking into her house to help? Like, I'm just like, hey, what's up? I heard you need something, right? That'd be like if you needed a plumber, but the plumber broke into your house and was like, yo, what's up? How's it going? You need help? So we're making our way into the backyard. It says, find something to extend the electrical socket. Oh, so is this the thing that we're working with here today? This is the spark that we're actually causing, right? Now, I don't know what would extend it other than like a, what is it? An extension cord, right? Is that what I need? Hey, what's up, Miss T? So I heard you needed some help, right? Why are you quiet? I'm yelling. I'm standing right here. How does she not see me? Ah, what lovely aloe vera. It's really nice to play this game and kind of play it in your own unique way. What if I just stomp at her aloe vera? I like just crush it. She just walks outside and she's like, what are you doing? Why? Oh, wait, so this is the electrical socket. Do you know, though, like, what they're asking me to do is, like, murder? Because if you extend this electrical socket and get water in the electrical socket,
you die.
That kills people, right? So, like, it's, like, your next objective, your next prank,
murder.
Oh, gosh, why are my doors always missing? Who's stealing my doors? Because I can't, yeah, they're locked too. Do you see this? Look, I can't walk through. Yeah, who's stealing the doors? I'm gonna break in through the window. I assume that this thing would probably be upstairs, right? Let's go upstairs. Electric. Electric. I'm the electric man.
I'm not the electrician. I'm the electric man with superpowers. I'm looking for an extension cord here and I can't find anything. She doesn't even know I'm in her house now, but I'm just walking on through these invisible doors trying to see if there's any sort of thing that could help. And turns out no so far. That does sound something that we would find in like a shed. So maybe I'll just check there and yeah, we'll see. We'll see if it's right here. Huh? All right, well, I guess it's not here. I don't know what I'm doing. Ooh, right now I just found a toaster. I think that's probably something to do with it, but that does mean we're like doing murder. This kills people. They wouldn't make me do that. I don't believe it. I don't. I still haven't even found an electrical thingy. Like, I use hints just to make sure, and it says find something to put in the electrical socket still. I don't know where to go. I'm just walking around with the toaster now. Hello, does anybody want toast? Because I have a toaster.
I mean, you gotta bring your own bread if you want some, but, yeah, I got toaster here, just walking around. I can't even see the doors that are here. Oh my gosh, I see it. So it says, place the extension cord outside her sauna. All right. Hey, how's it going? I'm not doing anything. I'm not doing anything illegally murderous. Am I? Hi, welcome to Dak Blake's Marriage Counseling, where if you need a spark in your life, literally, spark electric. Plug in a toaster and have some toast. Remember, eating with your loved ones is how you stay in love. That's all you gotta do. Just eat food. The end. All right, so, oh wait, she sees me here. She sees me putting this here. Hey, do you want some toast? No? Okay. Okay, I'm literally running with, oh gosh, she's right here. No, don't catch me. No, that's not gonna happen. We're gonna keep running here. It's gonna be all right, okay? I'm gonna get out of here. I literally ran around the corner and she forgot about me. How do you have that short term of memory? Somebody runs around the corner and they're like, well, I don't know what I was chasing, but for some reason it got away. Okay, so then I plug it in, right? Jeez, that kills people. Yeah, it's already exploding. Find something to tamper with the misted aloe vera gel. How do I do that? Jeez, that thing looks scary. If I touch that, am I dead? Oh my gosh, I did. I felt that. No. Oh my gosh, I just died. I was a local marriage counselor trying to just do my job and make toast. I never got to eat the toast. All right, so I restarted the game. I have everything I think I need to use now. So I think all I do is plug in this. I connect this. Find something to tamper with the Miss T's aloe vera gel. I got scissors. Does that work? Am I supposed to do something like that?
Nope.
Is there like aloe vera gel already inside? Like, am I supposed to be getting gel that she already has in there? Oh, yeah. Wait, there's lemons here. I've never seen lemons before in my life. Actually, it sounds like I've never seen lemons before in real life. I've never seen lemons before in the game. I swear I've seen lemons. I've never seen lemons before ever. So, am I supposed to walk up to the aloe vera? Jeez, this thing is scary. So, it says, yeah. And so Miss T's aloe vera juice can be tampered, or Miss T's aloe vera gel can be tampered with lemon juice, right? Where is her gel at? Did I find gel somewhere? Do I need to blend it? Is that, oh, I do need to blend it, huh? To get the juice. Ah, I see. Gosh. All right. We got some lemon juice. So find and tamper with her aloe vera gel. Okay. I think I got it. This is a very advanced level, so I think I can do it now, right?
No.
Is this not her gel? Like, I know this is the aloe vera plant, but where is her just, like, gel sitting around? Okay, so I've been walking around, and I used the hint. It is in her bathroom. I guess I should have figured that the aloe vera would be in her bathroom. There it is. Aloe vera gel right here. And I just have, like, a wine glass full of lemon juice. And so, oh gosh, it's floating. Ah, it's floating. It's doing it by itself. It's magic. All right. Oh gosh. Run before Miss T catches you. What if I just hide just right here? Inside. What if she doesn't see me? I'm scared though. Should I even hide here? Because if she does see me, then it ruins the whole thing. Oh, I guess she's good. Wait, did I do something?
Why is it not working? Ooh, if it was fixed, it'd be working.
Ooh. Oh no. Oh gosh, no. Oh gosh, gee, oh my gosh. Jeez, that kills people. Dude, that is a crazy break! Oh my gosh! Oh gosh! The animation looks really good now, too. Oh my gosh, that was perfect. You know, I don't think I did a lot of helping with their marriage. I honestly think I kind of ruined it a little bit, and I nearly killed her. You know, I feel like I want to mess around even more with it. We can grab like some items going into this. I have some money. We'll go into this other one called the snake something, and we'll try to see if we can figure it out. It says, so Miss T thinks she's a snooker champion, huh? What does that even mean? Is that like a snake thing? She'll be in the hysterics after this prank. I mean, I kind of get it. I'm still kind of confused. I don't know what's going on, but oh, okay. She's playing pool. All right. And she's pretty good. Wow. Jeez, look at her face. Okay. All right, cheating. Cheating now. I kind of just like her faces and all of this. It's really nice.
I ought to enter the Olympics.
Oh, she's going into the Olympics for that. So, what does this have to do with snakes? So we have to find a way to ruin her pool game. I don't even know where the pool is, but I'm very interested to see like how cool it looks. I don't know where to even go. Actually, it's probably right down there. Yeah, I see it right there in the game room. Okay, let's go over there. So she's using a pool stick with a snake on it. Maybe that has something to do with it. I don't know what to even do. I feel like I need to have a hint every time because none of this makes sense to me. So I used a hint, and I'm guessing because it was a pool stick with a snake on it, we're gonna replace it with an actual snake, I guess. So I guess we're gonna have to find, oh, there's a snake. There's a snake right outside. How lovely. I can only assume that I am not going to be able to pick that up right away. Like, I don't think I'm just walking up and going, ah, thank you. I will have this snake now. So let's just see. Oh, okay. Hey, hi there, snake. How's it going? Find something. Oh. I should have expected that.
You know what? Maybe this will save her marriage. She'll realize that, you know, about the little things in life. If she gets bitten by a snake, she'll say, hey, you know what? Maybe I should just be hanging out a little bit more with my husband, right? Instead of trying to win a pool competition and cheating.
All right, crikey. You see right there? That's a big snake. That, one bite of that, and you'll die forever.
That's kind of what death is. You'll die forever. Or maybe 5 minutes. You die for 5 minutes.
Okay. Crikey. Here we go. We're gonna see if we can get it. It looks very scary and ravenous. Go, go, get in there. Go. Go, go, snake, go. Doesn't look like it's working. Okay.
Oh, find something to calm the snake. Okay, how would I do that? What is calming to a snake? Usually, there's like a unique item that we're gonna have to find, and I think that it's probably in here, right? Is there anything in here? Would it be this? Oh no, I just played some music in there. Okay, I'm getting out, getting out!
Okay, I just walked up and she's dancing in her room, okay? That was really weird.
Oh gosh, okay.
Wait a minute, there's a flute. That's what they use to calm snakes. I shouldn't even thought of that. You know, like when they do 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 do, and then they're like this snake thing, the snake charmers, that's what they are. All right, so we have a flute here. I guess we just have to go outside now, play the flute, calm the snake down. I am climbing on a wall like Spider-Man, great.
All right, snake, are you ready to hear the most amazing music you've ever heard?
How do I do it? Oh yeah, there we go. There we go, that snake was like vibing. He was like, yeah, dude, I like it. He got in. All right, so now we have to find something to freeze the snake. Okay, is the snake gonna be all right? I guess we're gonna have to use the freezer, right? So maybe this, can I open this? Do I put it in here? No, it doesn't seem right, huh?
So apparently you have to freeze the snake using hairspray and she sees me running with a snake. Is she not scared of me? I'm using a snake to get you. How is she still chasing me? Ah, there it is. Okay, so the snake, hairspray. All right, the snake's already standing still, by the way. Why is it red? Oh gosh. Okay, so now I just have a frozen snake here. Oh, okay, that's creepy. Ah, look at me in the mirror. I look so like dead inside. Look at my eyes. I'm like, hi.
I have a snake.
Oh, wait, no, she caught me. No, no. Oh, I can escape now. Okay, jeez.
Okay, I am so lucky that the game let me do that. I kind of was just standing there with a snake. She literally caught me snake-handed.
All right, so we're gonna replace it now. Run away. That's all we gotta do. Let's go.
All right, so here we go. Now she's, wait. Oh gosh.
Okay, wait, why is it so much bigger now? Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Okay, jeez. The snake is after her. You know what? That's my boy. I taught him well.
Nice.
Well, we have done a lot here today. We've tried to save her marriage. You know what I'd say I did? A little bit. She got electrocuted today, and she got bit by a snake, all making her need her husband because she had to take care of her. Hopefully Hi, Major Smile here today. I know it's been really weird and wild. But yeah, hopefully I made you smile. That's what I want to do every single day. And we're going on to 2 million. I think on every day that I'm able to just play games and have fun and try to make you smile. So I'll see you in the next episode, which is probably coming up right now. I'll see you there. Thank you guys for watching. And as always, peace out, my dudes.